it's not looking good. There are no ducks. Were there medkits somewhere? Well, that helps too. I'm sure I just missed something. Like this one. Well, shotgun's fine. Shotgun's fine. Get out of my way. What the hell? Ooch. God damn it, I press control all the time. Waste my reflexes. Oh! Haha. They weren't even necessary to kill. I suppose we're gonna go down here. I hate the ladder animation, it creeps me out. It makes me think something's behind me all the time. Oh! Okay, now we really can't return. Oh, would we want to return anyway? What if this is a dead end? I would starve to death here, that would be kind of embarrassing. Open. Awesome. Yay! Holy shit. There's a lot of you guys. Holy shit. Swap. No! No, no. What the f- God damn it. I need all your ammo. Where's that useless assault rifle? So much ammo. Yes. Let us just use this. Bang. I had a feeling that would show up. That's freaking genius. Ow. That really hurts. Oh Christ, you're all idiots. Can I not go through here? Yes, I can. Yeah, look at that. No. Ow. That was not a good idea. That was not a good idea. I don't see how my helmet cracks when fire hits my face, but okay. No way, that does make sense. I'm not gonna explain why. It's a long scientific discussion. Nice, huh? Yeah. Ray for doing all this again. Nice. are you so stupid? Why would you walk into my bullets? Freaking idiots. No. This one. Ammo, 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 ammo. Sweet ammo. I think there was a med kit up here. Yeah. Indeed there was. Oh, no enemies. Now we really gotta be careful. This time, seriously. I think you'll kill yourself. Yeah. Oh man, you guys are real idiots. Oh, look at that, they're electric. So, well, that makes sense actually. Yellow. Something behind me. Yep, a grenade. Let me read my intel. Follow-up evaluation report. Subject has no conscious memory of the synchronicity event. Okay, that's a weird word. Although he has reported 7 instances in the past 3 years of nightmares involving violence against people matching the general description of research staff killed by fellow or replica soldiers under his direct command during the incident. When questioned, he attributes these images to something he witnessed on television or in training videos. He does not experience these nightmares in first person, with one notable exception. 2 months ago, he dreamed of devouring a man to learn his secrets, but he has no recollection of the actual incident. Conclusions: there is currently no reason to fear a recurrence, particularly now that the Origin Project and Alma Wade have been terminated. Recommend another follow-up evaluation in 24 months. I'm away to be terminated, huh? You really say that? I mean, I guess she doesn't have a physical form right now, but that never stopped her before, am I right? Armor acquired. Hooray! Oh, awesome. Yellow. Hey, that's a foul. Wait. Oh, wait. I was supposed to press and hold. What the hell am I doing? Sorry. Would have looked like a real idiot if I didn't even realize it that far away. Oh, yes. I forgot you people exist. Saw something. What the? Why are you sort of weird? Stop risking your life like that. Christ, there's too many of you. This is getting boring. I just have to wait for you to come here and get yourself killed. Makes things easier. Okay. Submachine gun. Where the hell is my submachine gun? There it is. My trusty submachine gun array. Who? Who is that dickhead? You. Ah, oh, that was nicer. a nice shot. Short shot. Are we now getting out of somewhere, please? Whoa. Whoa. Calm down. Holy Christ. How am I supposed to get through this? Am I not? Oh, here. That makes sense. Run! Holy mother of shit. Gee, I didn't even press anything. What the? Oh shit! God damn you. Ow! That must have hurt a little bit. Sergeant Fox was killed by the same horrific force you encountered in the TAC lab. You've discovered that the hospital is actually a clandestine underground facility. Yep, sure. We'll just continue. Hello? Anybody here? Because if you are, that's just troubling. Alma is very close to you now. You've probably already oh god damn. Proximity, hooray. Headaches, that kind of thing. You have to resist her. Shut up, shut up. Oh god damn. Don't talk about Alma. She's too creepy for my taste. Hello. I saw you. This is gonna suck. This is really gonna suck. Freaking Alma. Oh Christ, Christ. Holy shit, shit, shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Alma, you creepy bitch. Yay, we'll get to read. We'll be starting combat tests on the variant's 7 replica soldiers this week. Maintenance is in the process of swapping out the variant 6 stasis pods and getting them ready for transport to Still Island. As with any new replica version, avoid supplying them with live ammunition until we have finished the telesthetic signal interference analysis, which we're hoping to have done by Tuesday morning at the latest. Dr. Alden or myself will send out an all clear once the analysis is complete. Yes, that. Oh! Christ, you scared the shh. You scared the shush out of me. I hate you, Alma. I hate you. You're too creepy. Oh my god, this sucks. This sucks. This sucks. Alma, I hate you. Don't. Shit, you scared the shit out of me. That sucked. That really sucked. Whew. Holy crap. Holy shit. What the fuck is wrong with you, Alma? Oh my god. That was an out of control scream. That wasn't even a scream. That was like a weird stutter. That really doesn't happen to me a lot. That's kind of weird. Fucking Alma, holy shit. This sucks. This sucks. No, no. Stop scaring the shit out of me. Shut up. She's a coveter. What? You're like free pizza at an anime convention. Yay. She wants to consume you. Anime convention. I wish I was. Oh, be better off in an anime convention than here. That's... I'm not trying to say that anime convention would be bad. But that's actually a good idea. Yeah, let's quit playing Fear 2 and go to an anime convention. Holy hell, this game is freaky as shit. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. This looks like a trap. For Alma to scare the living out of me. I think... Did I just go here? I don't think I did. Okay. I feel like I'm not even supposed to climb those rocks, because in games when there's a 2 feet tall like rubble or rocks, it's like, no, you just have to go around. Oh my god.